stole the bases. They could not get a run against Edwards and Strope. Bounding ball picked up by Bryant. Throw to first. Cubs win. Cubs win. They snap a six-game skid. They're within a game of 500, and they beat the Cardinals 3-2.
Remember in the pregame we were talking about timely hitting, and timely hitting is essentially a function of good pitching. It's exactly what happened here today.